This is DNA as time defined. The creators or designers of this existence, of this reality, had a certain specific understanding of what it actually really means to be here. Within and as the expression of yourself is here, everything and all of everything and all exists here as you, one and equal. Though this was only a understanding, not yet lived, it was known to exist. So what the creators, designers of this reality, this existence did, was the following. Take here, which is where all and everything of all and everything exists, one and equal as you. Literally stretch it out into a timeline of a beginning and an end, which work as follows. What they did was the following. They took beings, literally swiped them, meaning removing their entire comprehension of themselves, so that they literally became these empty shells with a conscience, an awareness of their existence, but no self-awareness of who they are here. Then projected each one outward. Alright? So they took the beings, projected the here of themselves outward, and manifested it into a timeline creation process. And then put them at the beginning and manifested an experience for them whereby everything seemed new, whereby they had the perception or idea or belief that they didn't know or understand anything. They had to rediscover themselves over a timeline period process, which is referred to as evolution. So send all the beings to the beginning to go through phases and stages of evolution, of evolving, discovering themselves, when actually they're already existing within themselves. That what they're existing within and experiencing is actually themselves, only projected into a manifested creation within a timeline period outwards. Where does the DNA fit here? As follows. Understand, each and every single being within this existence is experiencing their own creation, who they are here. So this manifest physical existence is billions, is zillions of individual creations manifested as one. Each individual being's self, as who you are here, was projected outward, manifested into creation with a timeline from beginning to end. You were reinserted into yourself, basically, to rediscover or re-experience yourself, but from a separate separation starting point of view. So you always exist in separation with yourself because you're in yourself. Being in yourself, separation. Instead of realizing that all and everything of who you are is your entire creation as this existence is here as you. Now the DNA as the physical, as the fabric, the essence of this manifested existence was imprinted with each and every single being's projected creation as the manifested projection of who they are here. And in that imprint came this manifest physical existence. So within each being's DNA, the entire manifested construct of DNA, exists the imprint of each and every single being's projected creation of who they are. And that is how this manifested physical existence is able to exist within a timeline manifested construct of beginning and end. Because each and every single being is existing within their time-stretched creation of themselves, consisting of and existing as a beginning and an end. So all beings within and as this physical manifested existence is existing in and as their own creation as the projected manifestation of who they are here. You're all stuck in your own creation, in your own projected manifested expression of who you are within a timeline construct of beginning and end. Therefore, what is this manifested physical existence? It is you. You are existing literally in yourself, projected and manifested outward. Instead of realizing, what each one must realize is that each and every single being, as who they are, is you here. Each and every single manifested expression in this existence is you here. Realize what is the illusion that beings and what exists is apparently there. It's not. It's right here as you. And this is everything and all that exists. So understand this process. To self-realize you, you must stand one and equal as literally everything and all that exists, not excluding even one refraction of a point. Thank you very much.